Donald Campbell, son of Britain's late speed pioneer, Sir Malcolm Campbell, unveils his Bluebird. Bearing a proud name, propelled by a powerful jet engine and piloted by young Campbell, the hydroplane's goal is the world's water speed record once held by Sir Malcolm. Choppy waters prevent more than routine tests during the first trials, but Campbell and his Bluebird, synonyms for speed for years, are pointing toward a record-smashing run of 200 miles an hour.